Hey guys, Jeremy from AltRider, and just want to take a moment and talk about the skid plate. The R1300 GS is a super complicated motorcycle. It's not like any one before.
The R1300 GS drove us to a combination of innovative solutions to provide a skid plate that can truly protect the sophisticated motor. That system consists of an industry-first EAS that stands for the Energy Absorption System and a dual material center stand mount. This is a laminated stainless steel aluminum bracket that mounts to the center stand, the strongest point on the motorcycle.
The Energy Absorption System is an industry first for a skid plate, and what it is all about is how do we distribute that energy. We use a custom elastomer that was designed for us, and we had it custom molded to match the underneath of your frame to give you the most surface area to distribute that energy. Cannot emphasize this enough, guys. You need to distribute the energy. We know we're gonna make impacts with this 500 plus pound bike plus our rider, and we've gotta distribute that energy or absorb the energy. It's not about making the biggest, heaviest, strongest skid plate and slamming that energy right back into the engine.
EAS has a varying density to optimize deceleration when impacts occur. The varying density is similar to a progressive suspension. The dimples allow for dampening in small hits. When you get to a larger impact, the full body of the energy absorption damper can take the hit.
And then we really spend a lot of time capturing the center stand mounts, as we've done in years past.
The dual material center stand mount is critical in the second part of the system. The stainless steel rear bracket is secured or laminated to the skid plate in a way that creates the strength and performance of multiple sheets laminated together. This creates an incredibly strong mounting system that prevents any clocking, rotating, or distortion, and then bolts to the strongest point of the subframe, the center stand mount.
And because we laminate that stainless steel with the aluminum, we're getting the best of both worlds. A lightweight solution, great ground clearance, and a system that's gonna take repetitive hits time and time again. And it's not one of the systems that allows us to do it, it's the culmination of that on the skid plate.
Your skid plate provides protection for the headers and, as you can see, for the catalytic converter. Because our system does not utilize a series of brackets in between the engine and the skid plate, this allows us to provide the greatest ground clearance on the market.
So please take a look. Again, not stating we did the best, I think we did a really smart solution. And I'm asking you to actually go do your research. By all means, reach out to us if you have any questions.